I remember hearing years ago, listen to, there's a lady, Marissa Mayer. She's considered the business mind behind Google. And she said this thing about how artists love constraints. She said, like, the
Oh,
most
yeah.
intimidating thing to an artist is a blank canvas. So I don't know, because
I
I'm not an
agree.
artist.
I
Okay, that's what I was
agree.
wondering.
And I think we're all different. And I've talked to other designers who don't want, they would much rather have a blank slate.